Morning, everyone. I want to take you through a morning routine that's going to focus on a few different things. It's going to focus on blood flow, hip mobility. It's going to help you develop range of motion over time if it's something you're going to stick with. I mean, obviously, I'm going to put some more routines up for you for the mornings as we go along here so you can kind of progress in what you're trying to do. You're going to develop some flexibility, obviously some strength as well. But most importantly, it's going to help kickstart your metabolism for the day. Now think about it this way. You get the workout first thing in the morning, you're gonna make better decisions throughout the day because you put that work in to get to where you wanna be. Why are you gonna make that decision to set yourself back? So from there, it's a mindset, just like everything else. So let's get you going on this morning routine and we'll see you in a bit.